Hello guys, my name is Shubham. Before I start today's video, I want to thanks each and everyone who subscribed my channel. Today I got my first 100 subscribers. So thanks, keep supporting guys. If you still not subscribed my channel, please hit the subscribe button. So guys, my today's video related to YouTube. Generally my friend asks, hey, how can I download any video from YouTube? So guys, this is quite easy. You don't need to download any application or software to download video directly from YouTube. You just need to follow few steps, that is, go to any browser, like I use Chrome, and on the search bar you just need to search YouTube and click enter. Click on YouTube. Make sure you open YouTube in any browser, like I open in Chrome. Then you need to select your song, or just search here the song you want to download. Suppose I want to download this song. Click on the song. And on the top you can see the URL. Just click on the URL, and before YouTube, you need to add two word, that is double S, and click on go. One new page will be open with download option. As you can see here, other option also, like in which format you want to download. Suppose I want to download in MP4, just select MP4, downloading will start automatically. Once it's download, save. So this is so simple. You can download any video in your Android phone as well as in your personal computer by following these steps. Thanks for watching this video.